Until now, we've been using Docker to run and install containers. But I'm going to show you that you can also use Docker as a build environment. First, let's build our application. You may have already done this in a previous lesson. I'm going to make a new directory to hold our source code. Then I'm going to change into that directory and clone the example application. With the source code in place, we're ready to build our monolithic app from lesson one. After that's built, we're finally ready to create a container for our app. We'll start by looking at our Docker file for the monolith. On this line, we're copying over the monolith build artifact from the go build command earlier. The next line is where we declare our entry point for the container, which will be the monolith app. So with the Docker file and a monolith binary in place, we are ready to build the monolith Docker image. We'll use the Docker build command to upload our build context to the remote Docker daemon, which will execute the Docker build commands listed in the Docker file. This will reproduce an image for the monolith application. Now that the Docker build is complete, use the Docker images command to list the monolith image. Let's make sure the monolith image is good by using the Docker run command to create a container from it. Now that we have a running monolith container, use the Docker inspect command to grab its IP address. And now we're ready to test the monolith container using the curl command. It works. As you can see, building container images are a breeze when using Docker files and the Docker build command.